Today it's the third video. It seems like so dark. In my Linda and Malin's Jeffree Star cosmetics series, whatever. And today it's blood sugar. So, ta-da! And just before I tell you what we're going to do, I have already done my base, obviously. And I think, you know, I have a thing where I think. Weird sentence. Now I can at the same time use my Jeffree Star highlights. So I thought that I was going to use a highlighter from this, the Northern Lights. That was hard to show. But then I accidentally took Flexitarian from ColourPop and were like, oh no, it doesn't seem like I have a lot of highlight on, but I have. But I actually took one shade. It annoys me that you don't lift the lid with that one. But I actually took Below Freezing, the blue one. Yeah, you can see the swatches there. The Blue Freezing on top of it, and it looked really pretty. So yeah, I have used that one, I'm just saying. And in today's video, we decided that... was it... Oh, I should have checked that. Wait. Now I'm back. I just forgot to pick the shades for me. For me, it was Malin. She had... She could pick any 5 colors she wanted. But it had to be 3 mattes and 2 shimmers. And I picked for Linda, and Linda picked for Malin. So here are the shades that she picked. So she picked Donor, that one, and Candy Floss, that one. That's the 2 shimmers. And then she picked Extraction and Coma, those 2. And... which was it? Fresh Meat. That one. Of course, Malin, you took the dark shades. But yeah, and it doesn't look like it's going to be a very red look. More like a berry with gold. So we'll see what we do with those shades. But those are the ones that I'm going to work with. Let's do it like that. Take them away. Will they stay in my arm now? I have not used my blood sugar that much. Well, I could probably say that about any palette I have. But I have used it because I really love the red. And I picked for Linda, yes. I picked so fun shades for her. But I really like the color blood sugar, the red metallic. Oh my god, I love that. Yeah, I picked very fun colors for her. There are not a lot of shimmers in here. Are there 4? Yeah. Okay, primer I have not put on. Let's fix this. Otherwise, I have put on everything. Oh, but not that one. And I have a lot of highlighter on my nose, I can see. We'll have to fix that later. That. And then we have that. Ooh. And I have ordered the Jeffree Star collection. I ordered both eyeshadow palettes and the highlighter palette and the liquid lipstick bundle and the lip ammo bundle. Let's call it bundle, but it was not discounted or anything. And then I ordered the Supreme Frost, the green one, in what was it called, candy apple drip or whatever. But then everyone else ordered, what was that called, wet diamond or whatever, and I just got FOMO. So I ordered the other two Supreme Frosts as well. It was a hard time ordering because Beautylish, that page did not work very well. And I don't blame them because there were probably a lot of traffic on their page. But it was still annoying because it took like 20 minutes for me to order on Beauty Bay. They came up a little early. So I ordered the highlighter palette and the Supreme Frost from there. But the bundle deals were only available at Beautylish. And they didn't take... Because usually when you order from Beautylish... So sorry, it tickles in my ear. They make you pay taxes in advance. So you don't have to pay it when it comes to Sweden. Which is much more cheaper for me. But they didn't take that now because the system couldn't calculate it. So I would be so mad if I have to pay taxes when it comes here. Because I would probably come on a higher level. So I also have to pay customs. And then I would be so mad. But yeah, I saw that my highlighter palette and my first Supreme Frost has already shipped. So that's a good sign. And now it tickles over here. Yeah, okay. Let's start with the lightest of these three dark mattes, Malin. And we'll take... I will be so stained on my eyes, but yeah. Let's take Fresh Meat, which is more burgundy. Ooh. Can you see? Ooh. Burgundy, purple... Oh, I just know that I will be stained and I'm going to work. No, not tomorrow. It's actually Saturday. It just feels like Sunday since it was Midsommar yesterday and we were all free from work. Or not all of us, but the most of us that work normal work hours were free. God, this was pigment. I don't have any light shades, Malin. Damn you. I should have taken this to share it out more. I always used to use this brush, but now I don't use it that much. God, that was hard to blend. I have to do this. I'm placing it and then more blend the edges on this. And I just see my nose. I have to tone it down. Where is the brush? And I just see the highlight. It's not that intense in this light, but that's not a problem per se. Then I can take how much highlight I want. God. It's not an easy color to have in the crease. I'm having the right brush, yeah. Because it's very dark here. Oh God, I wish I had a lighter color to share this out with, but we don't, so we work with what we have. Can you see it doesn't blend here? These colors are not that easy because they are, you know, purples are not that easy. So they are super pigmented but not as easy to blend out. And here I took a lot less, but that looks weird now. So now I have to pack on equally. Oh, equally. Equal amount of shade. If this takes too long, I will just cut it out while I'm blending, but so you know, that's the only thing that I will do if I cut it out. Why does it work so much better on that eye? It looks perfect on that eye. That's so weird. That worked a bit better. That worked a bit better. This brush is excellent. It's from Inglot. I have talked about it before. It's 6SS. It's a super fluffy crease brush. But it's so good. I have one more. But I think that one is the one that is shedding because I think it's real hair. I usually don't like brushes with real hair. But yeah, it is what it is. And I have one backup of it. Yeah. Do not open before purchase. Well, no. These are half off when you are in Poland compared to buying them in Sweden. Oh. Like that. Oh, it tickles. Wait. Okay. What should we do now? We'll take Extraction, which is the more berry tone. More purple. I think these will look pretty similar when I put them next to each other, but that is not a problem. God, I don't think I have ever blended a shade that much, but it looks really nice now that I have done it. But as I said, this will stay in my eyelids, I can tell you. It's not a problem really, but I'm just saying. I always think about doing a halo eye, but then when I sit here, I'm like, no. Oh, it tickles so much. I want to swatch that. Why couldn't I get sweetener? That is such a pretty shade. But these are also pretty. It's just that they are all dark, and that's a real challenge. So you picked good, Malin. These work nice together. I think I will take this further in because I'm going to have the darker shade in the outer corner. This is such a fun thing to do because I know that I will be uploading this every Sunday and I need to have that, and I really like it. And it's also fun because it's different things each time, and I have in my mind I thought it was the Thirsty palette this week because I have them mixed up, but yeah, it's not, it's for next week. And it's so much fun because I also know that I will have Malin's and Linda's videos to watch at the same time as this goes up. Close your eyes before blending. That was so unnecessary. Now my eyes is tearing up. Wait. Shade is that? Interesting shade. It looks like I've been in, I don't know. Let's take the darker shade, Coma. Darker purple. In the outer corner here. And I'm always bad. I always feel bad because the people I'm collabing with are always saying such nice things about me. And I'm always so bad at saying stuff about them. Not because I don't think good things. And I'm not just talking about Malin and Linda. But I'm talking about all the people I have collabed with. And it's just because I think so much positive things about them. And it feels like I'm saying it all the time. That it just gets repetitive. I don't know. And then I forget. And then I think, you know, but I have said that a lot of times, and all the people that watch me already know that these are amazing people, so I just, my mind just forgets it. But oh, this looks really nice. It really blended in well. So now I have used first that shade. That shade, and that shade, and now that shade. That looks really dark for you, but it is a dark purple, but it's not that dark that it looks to you. And I'm thinking that I will have Candy Floss, the light pink, in here. And then I will have the gold underneath. So, no. But you know that I love Linda and Malin, and I think they are amazing people. And I'm grateful every day for getting to know them. And I really, really, really hope that you go and watch them. But I think that all of you that watch me like their videos as well, because we do kind of similar videos. So please, if you have not visited them, then please go and do and say hi from me. I will link their videos down below, and they are always linked. Their channels are always linked down below. So, you know. Now I want to take the shimmer. Let's take that, and then we will need a spray. Why can't I prepare this? Oop. Let's see, what can you do, Candy Floss? Did I just move everything now? Don't want too much, I think. Ooh. God. I was kind of feeling like about the shades. But it's supposed to be a challenge, so you know, I picked hard colors, tricky colors for both of them, because I picked for Linda in this one and for Malin when we're doing the blue blood. And that's the fun, you know, to take colors that you would maybe not use. I would never put these colors together, not all of those three, but it looks really pretty. And that is what is fun about not picking yourself. God, that looks pretty. I don't know if you can see, but it looks so, so, so pretty. I'm just hesitant about the gold because I don't want that to destroy anything, because I don't think it fits into the look. That's why I have it on the lower lash line. Let's see. No! Oh, God. Gumball. Knippies. Gummel! Now I'm taking Donor, the gold one, and I think I will actually spray this because I don't want to fallout. Or I want to minimize the fallout. By the way, I don't know if I have said this in any video, but don't take the jelly shadows in the waterline. I did that. I have only done it once, I think. And it really hurt, so I had to take it off right away. Just saying, it could be only that one, but I did not like it. That's so weird because it's I feel like it's stinging my eye, but I don't have any shadow in the eye. I'm only under, so it's so weird. Är du missnöjd nu, gummal? Uh-huh. Well, that actually looked pretty cool. I hate this setup, but I don't have a better one right now. Because I think I'm so far away and that the light sucks. Can you please tell me if the light sucks? That, and then I want to have more of candy floss in the inner corner. Vad skällde du på? Va? God. That is so pretty. So now I will go do my eyeliner, mascara, and if I can remember, I will do the brows and lips. So I will be right back. Hello! Now I'm back. And I can tell you that I have a ColourPop Piggy Bank Cream Gel Liner, the purple one, in my waterline. Maybe I should have used the pink, but... well, now it's purple. I really, really like these. They are so easy to apply. Oh God, did I just smear it out? Well, never mind. They are so easy to use and they really stick. And on the lips, I have Jeffree Star Santa Baby that are from the Christmas collection. 2017, I think, with the prettiest packaging he has ever done. I have these in the front. You will see this in my makeup collection video, but I have them in the order that the collections were released, except this collection, because this is the prettiest one, so I have this in the front. And I thought this was a berry shade, so it would look nice. And yeah, like I've said before, this is the Blood Sugar palette, and I used Fresh Meat in the crease, and then I used Extinction, 2/3, I would say, of the lid, and then I used Coma, the dark purple, in the outer corner, and they worked so good together. Oh, now I can see that my eyeliner has fucked up. That happens sometimes when my eyes are being stupid. They work so nice together, and it looks like I have one shade on, but like in a gradient, and that is what these colors should do. They should blend together that good. So it looks really nice. And then I have candy floss on the last third of the eye, and that also looks flawless. And then I have Donor, the gold one, on the lower lash line, and it's a really cool gold. It's almost like a copper. I don't know if you can see that well, but it looks really cool. And I'm so pleased with this look. It's such a shame that I don't record my videos in the morning so I can have this look on at work, because I'm really, really pleased with this look. Thank you so much, Malin, for picking these colors for me, because I would not have picked those together. Even though they go together, I would never have done it like that. And this is... I really like this berry toned color. If I would do this again, I would not have the gold on the lower lash line. Not because it looks ridiculous, but I would rather have something that goes with the top. But it looks so nice. I'm so pleased. And this was just as fun as I thought it would be. And I'm so looking forward to doing the next 3 palettes it is, right? And I have ordered the new palettes, but I don't know. I know Linda has ordered the big Jawbreaker palette, but we'll see if Malin decides to buy some of his palettes, new palettes. Then we can do a part 7, but that is, you know, only if it she does. No one is forced to, of course. But we'll see. Maybe we do it with that as well. And otherwise, we have 3 more palettes to go. And oh my god, I love this look. Except for the eyeliner being a mess. But let's cover that up. And by the way, I'm using the ColourPop mascara. It's really good. The only problem I have with it, which is not really a problem, but you know, it bugs me a bit, is that it's really hard to take off. It's almost like, what's it called? Waterproof mascara? I don't know. I don't think this is, but because when I take off my makeup, I have to do a second round to get off the mascara, and when I wake up I still have black all over. It's not hard to take off then, but it's, you know, it is a struggle, but it's really nice to apply. I don't get black under my eye. It's really affordable, and I'm so glad I have a backup. I really like this so far, and that's nice because I have all the colorful ones as well. And I ordered, I will not talk about this a lot, but I have ordered some ColourPop stuff. Paulina has ordered them for me, but they were a problem with the order. So we had to order again, and then I threw in some other things, including, if I hope she ordered that for me, the coral mascara, and then I will have all of them except the brown. I never use brown mascaras. If I buy it, it will only be for, you know, completionist things. I will never use it. But yeah, now I'm going to go edit this and admire my look a bit, because I'm so pleased with this palette and this look and everything. Yeah, thank you again, Malin, for choosing those shades. Yeah, go check them out, show them some love, and we'll be back next Sunday with the Thursday palette. Hopefully. No, I know that I will have other videos up before that, but yeah, the next Jeffree Star video will be that. So, there, then, whatever. Let's see each other when we see each other. Bye.